this is Kim Elder, and I hope you enjoy my hot air balloon ride over the Serengeti in Tanzania, Africa.
Free to stand.
Oh. Oh, my
oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
The line of tree you see on your right. This is called the Seronera Valley. This is where we find water throughout the year. Most of the animals, they come and get concentrated there. Drink, go off, go back there, and later in the evening drink, and they go away. Jumbo Frankie, I called breakfast number one, Java.
I copy that, Abe, thanks.
Wow, do you see how big they were?
Did you get the hippo pool?
Yes.
Cool.
If you see any tree coming, please, can you jump up a little bit? Any tree coming? This is the kind of tree I don't want to brush on. This one here. You don't want to clean your basket down there.
I would say not.
About in the grass and stuff.
I know, it's amazing.
What did he say?
I'll give you champagne later.
Yeah.
Oh, they're here.
Sometimes I get respect like this.
You have to really work for it.
Hey, good job. Ah. Good job.
Okay, now please, you are free to stand up, but don't climb out.
Okay.
That was fun.
That was
So we finished our trip across the Serengeti, which took about an hour, and we saw some amazing animals on our way. It was a trip that I will never forget, and obviously a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And we're here in the middle of the bush now having breakfast, which is now complete, of course, with outhouses, which after an hour balloon ride is a necessity. Thanks for coming along with me on my trip across the Serengeti in Tanzania, Africa.